Thousands of psychiatrists, therapists, and psychiatric nurses are on strike from Kaiser Permanente facilities.
Are we ready to fight? Are we ready to fight?
Picket lines went up at this Kaiser location in Fontana. The National Union of Healthcare Workers wants staffing increases and shorter wait times for mental health patients. The strike will continue throughout the week at various locations in LA and Orange counties. Kaiser says the workers' union rejected the latest offer. Despite the strike, Kaiser hospitals and medical offices will stay open.